We back again with another episode of What's the Mojo Media. And the mojo on that boy, Mr. Huh, the biggest boss. Fez on his ass, man. They fired him with labor law violations, man. Now, the Shade Room released this article through XXL. And they reports that the Boswing Enterprise is accused of making employees pay for background checks and safety training. The feds also accused Ross of making employees pay for their uniforms and cash register shortage. Department of Labor Wage and Hour Division announced that $114,427 in back wage. Restaurant industry employees work hard, often for low wages, and many depend on every dollar to make ends meet, said Wage and Hour Division Director Audrey Hall in Jackson, Mississippi. Hall continued, the law prevents Boswing Enterprises LLC from shifting operating costs to workers by deducting the cost of uniform and cash register shortages or training expenses, or to allow workers' pay to fall below minimum wage rate. Rick, yo, cheese belly smelling, tipped over, roast looking, frosted flake, lemon pepper eating motherfucker. You gonna do the motherfucking hard working people like that, making them pay for fucking uniform. Nigga, you got all that goddamn, but that don't make no goddamn sense, Ross. I ain't trying to motherfucker. I really thought you niggas owe them cuz. Like, nigga, I can't fucking tell. Shit, you said all that shit about Birdman. I don't think the Birdman would have did the motherfucking employee like that. And again, I don't know. Cause you know, that motherfucker Shaggy, he didn't did the old cash money. Shaggy. But that ain't bad. The point. Nigga, the point is you got all that goddamn money. And this motherfucker's like my auntie that probably could have been working in that motherfucker flipping chicken for your funky ass. And you walking up in that motherfucker every day talking about, huh? Yeah, you doing good. I see you doing good on your work. She has said, but understand, I'm going to need you to pay for these uniforms. By the way, the motherfucking cash register came up short, so I might need you to dip inside. I might have to dock your pay for that. Like, nigga, please. I'm a man of the people, goddammit. I'm a man of the common folk, and I feel like you a rich nigga, and it ain't no motherfucking excuse for none of that. Them people working hard as hell every goddamn day on that little funky-ass check they getting from that goddamn chicken shack that you own, and you goddamn it docking they pay for your shortages like that woman said. Goddamn it, I ain't mad at the goddamn director. The director had the right to quote what she quoted, and she said that goddamn it, that your motherfucking chicken shack, they ain't goddamn it got the right to be docking pays of the workers for the motherfucking faults of the company. Yo, fat ass tried to... But then the feds ran up and got on that ass. And I ain't mad at them in that situation, goddamn it, because you robbing the people. This What's the Mojo Media, man. Y'all need to smash them motherfucking like buttons. I'm bringing y'all the mojo. Let me let y'all see what this big greasy motherfucker had to say in response.
I'm gonna take time to address something. When you run in a business, there will be mistakes. But as the biggest boss, you never make the same mistake twice. You see? Accountability. Taking accountability when you're the biggest. And remember this. Most successful people don't take stumbling as a setback, but actually a stepping stone to greater things. You heard me? Let's be.
Yeah, accountability. Yeah, whatever, nigga. I ain't nobody trying to hear that motherfucking shit, man. Your ass got caught trying to scam the people. You tried to scam the system, but doing that shit, you damn sure scamming the people. And I can't back you on that. I fuck with your records, though. But you need to quit talking all that boss shit and getting over on folk. But hey, y'all drop y'all thoughts, man. Like, comment, subscribe. I'm bringing y'all that mojo, goddammit. It's your boy, One Man Army Judah. And goddamn it, we going to fuck up.
So freshwater fish, you can eat freshwater fish. You can eat fish out the river. The river is flowing water, meaning it's filtered water. So you can eat out of filtered water.
That right there, that's well prepared. You can tell that man properly sanitized that food.
Yes, sir. Everything
before you prepared it, you could tell it was cooked at a right degree. This is Stella. I have no problem letting you guys know that I stamped that Catch and Cook Sissy. If you ever in the greater area of Cincinnati, goddamn it, you want you some damn good seafood. I'm talking about natural, straight caught from the water. Yes, the man go out there himself. Yes, you might want to get hit to Catch and Cook Sissy, goddamn it.
I heard him screaming, oh, May, it's only one, bro. Woman, army, Judah, baby, what's the mojo?